eye for ground, for who come like corn. They won't just grow today, just be big man today. No. Before you be, you feel be big man tomorrow, you must start now today. The way where you could walk today, the way where you could humble yourself today, the way where you could obey today, it could determine how you could be tomorrow. If we continue on that same chapter, verse 26, verse 26.
Si quelqu'un me sait, qu'il me suive. Et là où je suis, là aussi sera mon serviteur. Si quelqu'un me sert, le Père le mettra.
If any man serve me, let him follow me. And where I am, there shall also my servant be. If any man serve me, him my Father will honor. I beg, look your Bible very well as I will read. Look your Bible very well. Bible say with it, if any man serve Jesus, any place where Jesus Christ stay, now for there the person could be. And if any man serve Jesus, God, Papa for Jesus, could honor the person. So if you want for be great man in life, you must bring yourself down for serve God. For serve your papa and your mommy. For serve your master. Any place where you walk today, I tell you something. Any place where you walk today, bring yourself down for serve with good heart. Bring yourself down. Just imagine Jesus Christ among his disciples then. When you look disciples for Jesus, you will discover and say, for age, plenty of his disciples then, they will be big man for Jesus. Plenty of the people, Peter, John, Andrew, Philip, plenty of the Matthew, they will be big people for age, past Jesus. But yet, there will be small picking them for back Jesus. Any place where Jesus be tell them, go, there they go. Come, there they come. And wait to be happen at the end. Jesus give them an honorable position. Not look your age, deny for self. No look your education, deny for work for God. Or deny for respect your master. No look your beauty. Mm-mm. No, forget that one. Bring that beauty. One day the beauty could die. If you don't know. They be born in a so be yellow. Wait, have you called it a purple? As you grow, the yellow the change, the color the change, color the change. Wait you don't achieve them without your yellow color, no nothing. Because they were claimed to remain younger and younger. Plenty opportunity, they don't come. They don't pass. They don't go. You still dead there. Your people, your friend them, when they video you for school, for village, for town, they don't be na big woman them, big man them. You see there for down. No. If you want to be great man, be small man today. Forget your age, Abed. Forget your education. Forget your beauty. Forget the money where you get them. Bring yourself down. And God will honor you. More go on with our master Jesus Christ. He be the example where are the show now today. The week, now we where Jesus Christ be die and he be woke up. I want show now, picture them for Jesus. If we want be like Jesus, if we want enjoy where Jesus enjoy today for heaven, when they call his name, All demons in the fear. Everyone climb for that higher level. We must maintain which way Jesus will do. We must put our foot for a place where he will put his foot. If we not be humble, let our Papa Jesus, hellfire could chop we. Who want to go hellfire? But I want to see. Tu aimes l'enfer? Non, dis-moi vrai. Tu aimes l'enfer? Tu vas aller en enfer? Non. Joyce, do you want to go to hell? You know. So, if you no one go for that place where you hot, when tomorrow sun you watch you go bush, people they go bush for you. Where there's a bush, you know. Oh, oh. Small sun not cast shine for your head. You go find some tree. You hide. You take some water. You. If you go bush now, you cocky. Oh, now water for arrow. Now for corn and jama jama. Oh, you go swallow and face. When you could go for hellfire, who say you go hide your head? Tree no day day. Let tree day for your farm. Water no day day. Let water you get up for your farm. The sun will be hot for hellfire. Sun will get down today. You not compare the sun with for hellfire. When you cook, you open your pot. Because our pot just open, so small water for there. You will cry. How will hot water fall for your skin? For that place, hot water for that place need to finish. When I hear me, when I hear me, now let me not answer. The ati. When I let me not answer, I will tell you that it be true. Where Papa Jesus is there for up today because Jesus be make himself like nobody. More God for take Bible. When I continue, continue with me. Philippians shall be the same. Shall be the same, pardon. Philippians chapter 2. Verse number 5. Downward. Rapid man, right there.
Philippians 2:5. Ayez en vous le sentiment qu'il était en Jésus-Christ. Continue. Lequel, existant en forme de Dieu, n'a point regardé comme une proie à arracher d'être égal avec Dieu, mais s'est dépouillé lui-même en prenant une forme de serviteur,
oui,
en devenant semblable aux hommes et ayant paru comme un simple homme.
Continue.
Il s'est humilié lui-même, se rendant obéissant jusqu'à la mort, même jusqu'à la mort de la croix. C'est pourquoi aussi Dieu l'a souverainement élevé et lui a donné le nom qui est au-dessus de tout nom.
Arrête là-bas. Let this mind be in you which was in Christ Jesus, who, being in the form of God, thought not robbery to be equal with God, but made himself of no reputation, of no value, of no honor, of no name. What happened? But made himself, but took upon him the form of a servant and was made in the likeness of men. And being found in the fashion of man, he humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even the death of the cross. Wherefore, God also had highly exalted him and given him a name which is above every name. Now, when you go back for John chapter 12, verse 24, Bible say with you, until corn die inside ground, the corn nothing produce. Before Jesus be one be great, Jesus be first die. underground before he woke up. He died underground. Bible says Jesus be make himself of no value, no honor, no importance, and he take upon him the form of a servant. And God made Jesus today the greatest among all. So if you want to become a great man tomorrow, bring yourself down today. Put yourself in your head and take una step by step. For sure una certain things them about how you become great and how Jesus become great till today. Bible said this man make himself of no importance. More take una take reverse. When I go for Matthew chapter 20, Matthew 7. Matthew chapter 20, more the chapter 20, read verse 25 to 28. Verse 7 and verse 8. I hear with you, Bible, the talk.
Jésus les appela et dit, vous savez que les chefs des nations les tyrannisent et que les grands les asservissent. Il n'en sera pas de même au milieu de vous. Mais quiconque veut être grand parmi vous,
oui,
qu'il soit votre serviteur.
Vas-y, juste avec 28.
Et quiconque veut être le premier parmi vous, qu'il soit votre esclave. Mm-hmm. C'est ainsi que le Fils de l'homme est venu, non pour être servi, mais pour servir et donner sa vie comme la rançon de plusieurs.
Écoute d'abord, ne t'assois pas. Il y a certains mots là-bas en français que j'aime trop. There are some words in French that I like them very much. Let me first read it in English, you come back to French. But it shall not be so among you. But whosoever will be great among you, let him be your minister. Reprends moi la verset 25.
Jésus les appela et dit, vous savez que les chefs des nations les tyrannisent. Et que les grands,
prends-moi le verset 26.
Il n'en sera pas de même au milieu de vous. Mais quiconque veut être grand parmi vous,